Crusher's rocket pack has 3 off buttons. If we can press those buttons, it'll stop flying.
And there's only one thing that can get us high enough to push those buttons. An incline!
Remember, inclines make it easier to go up someplace high. And if we drive up an incline really fast, it'll send us high into the air.
Hey, look! Those rocks have inclines. If we drive off the purple rock, we'll go this high. And if we drive off the brown rock, we'll go this high. Which rock will make us go higher? The brown rock! Yeah!
Hey, what do you know? They pressed one of the off buttons, but there are still 2 more!
Quick! We need to find another incline!
Look! Those sand piles have inclines.
If we drive off the yellow pile, we'll go this high. And if we drive off the red pile, we'll go this high. Which pile will make us go higher? The red pile! Right!
Yeah! Look at that! Only one more button to press! And they'd better press it fast before I crash into that water tower!
Quick! We need to find one more incline!
Check it out! Those old railroad tracks make inclines!
If we drive up the blue tracks, we'll go this high. If we drive up the green tracks, we'll go this high. And if we drive up the purple tracks, we'll go this high. Which tracks will make us go the highest? The green tracks!
I didn't crash!
Watch out, Blaze!
Whoa!
Close to getting those animal powers back.
But there's got to be some way to break out of these snapper trappers.
Only one animal has the right stuff to break out of this trap. A lion!
Yeah! Lions have protractile claws in their feet. Whenever they want to, they can pop them out. Lions' claws are great for climbing and hunting food. And they'd be perfect for cutting open these traps.
Come on! Let's turn me into a lion monster machine! First, we need a mane. That's the long hair that goes around the lion's head. To make the mane, say mane!
Mane!
All right! Now for the most important part, sharp protractile claws. To make the protractile claws, say protractile claws!
Protractile claws!
Oh, yeah! I'm a lion monster machine! Your turn, Stripes.
Whoa! I'm Super Tiger Stripes!
Ready, Super Tiger Stripes?
Ready!
Then let's show these guys what lions and tigers can do.
All right!
Oh, no! Don't just stand there, you two! Throw more snapper trappers! Yes!
Time to get these powers back to the animals where they belong.
That is it, Rocket Skis.
No more spider webs and no more bananas. I definitely don't want to crash into that big, disgusting mud mountain.
Mud mountain?
Rocket Skis are going to make Crusher crash right into Mud Mountain. We've got to rescue him fast.
But how, Blaze? We don't have anything with enough tensile strength to stop the rocket skis.
But I do! We can use my yarn! Now, sure, one piece of yarn doesn't have a lot of tensile strength, but when I put two pieces together, it gets stronger! And the more yarn I add, the stronger it gets!
Go, Remy!
Knit like the wind!
Whoa!
Check it out! Remy's making a thick rope with a lot of tensile strength!
And that should do it! There!
Wow, that's some rope!
Come on, let's try it!
Rescue my Crushy!
You can count on us, Grammy!
Uh-oh! Crusher's almost at Mud Mountain!
Ah! Help!
To catch up with Crusher, we're gonna need blazing speed! To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Do you think Grammy's rope is strong enough to stop the rocket skis? Let's see! Ow! Look! Grammy's rope has so much tensile strength, the rocket skis can't break it!
Wait, what?
Hang on, Bam! We'll get you down!
Help us figure out which vine we should cut to set Bam free. There's a vine with red leaves, a vine with purple leaves, and a vine with yellow leaves. Which vine is Bam tangled in? The vine with red leaves! Yeah!
Great cat! Claws!
I'm free! Thanks to you guys!
That sounds like Nelson the Rhino!
Come on!
I can't break free!
Sit tight, Nelson! We'll get you out of there!
Which vine should we cut to free Nelson? The vine with blue leaves! Yeah!
Boy, am I glad to be out of there.
Hey, has anyone seen Bonk?
This way!
Look, there he is!
We'll get you down, Bonk!
Now there are four vines. To save Bonk, which vine should we cut? The vine with orange leaves! Yeah!
Cannonball!
Woo! All right!
Aw, oh, thanks, fellas.
We're just glad we got everyone out of those vines.
To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze! Over, Crusher. That crown doesn't belong to you.
It's Shark Blaze!
Oh, no. You're not gonna stop me from being king of Animal Island. That crown is mine!
Whoa! Uh-oh. Crusher's submarine is pulling really hard.
To get the crown, I've gotta pull harder than that submarine.
Let's figure out who's pulling with the most force. Switching to visor view. Blaze is pulling with a force of 8. And Crusher's submarine is at 6. Which number is bigger, 8 or 6? 8! Blaze is playing with more force!
Wow, Crusher! Blaze is pulling even harder than your submarine!
Not for long, he's not!
Now Crusher's submarine is pulling with a force of 10! Which number is bigger, 8 or 10? 10! Oh no! Crusher's submarine is pulling harder than Blaze! Come on, Blaze! You can do it! I know you can!
Shark power!
Look! Blaze's force went up to 14! Which number is bigger, 14 or 10? 14! Yeah! Now Blaze is pulling the hardest!
Sounds like more workers need our help inside the factory!
Robots coming!
Help!
We're stuck!
Help! Ah! 3 more workers are stuck in glue!
Uh-oh!
But how we save them?
Glue keep blasting!
We can help!
Friends!
You made it!
That's right! And we're gonna help you get them workers out of that glue! Look! All the glue is shooting out of those broken pipes. But if we plug up those holes, we can stop the glue and save the workers.
Good thinking, AJ. Come on, let's figure out what shape we need to plug this first pipe. Looks like we need a piece shaped like this. Which of these metal pieces has the same shape? The blue one, right!
Here, please! Throw it to me!
Yee-haw!
That pipe fixed!
Wow! Now let's get you out of there!
Hooray! Thank you, robots!
Oh, save me next!
Look, y'all! Another failure stuck in the glue!
To save this worker, we've got to plug the hole up there!
The hole is shaped like this, so let's look for a metal piece with the same shape. Which piece is the same shape?
The green one, yeah!
Yee-haw! Here, Zig! Ken!
Zig!
Yeah!
You're safe now!
Wow, you're strong!
I've almost got it! Almost got it! Almost got it!
Uh-oh.
Crusher!
Are you all right?
Yuck! What is all this stuff?
Huh! It looks like cement!
Cement? You mean that stuff that gets really hard when it dries?
That's the stuff!
Oh no! I'm trapped!
Don't worry, Crusher! We'll break you out of it!
Oh! Maybe I can break the cement with this hammer!
Oh!
How about a sledgehammer? Maybe a jackhammer!
There's only one thing powerful enough to break Crusher out of that cement. A super strong robot!
Yeah! If Blaze turns into a robot, he'll be strong enough to smash through that cement.
Come on, let's design our robot. First, our robot's gonna need 2 powerful legs. To design the robot legs, say robot legs. Robot legs! Now let's design the body. To To add the robot body, say robot body. Robot body! All we need now are big, strong arms for smashing. To design the robot arms, say robot arms. Robot arms! Yeah! I'm ready to become Robot Blades!
Woo-hoo! Whoa!
Hang on, Crusher! I'm gonna break you out of that cement with Robot Power!
Hooray! You did it, Blakes!
He really did do it! Look, Pickle!
I'm free!
You're free!
I'm free!
You're free! You're free!
Ooh, I'm picking up a scent! Look! A giant carrot! We can feed that to a hungry bear!
But this carrot's deep underground. How are we gonna dig it out before that bear gets here?
This sounds like a job for Excavator Stripes!
Yeah!
Go for it, Stripes!
It worked!
Instead of chasing us, he's eating the carrot.
Check it out. There were 8 hungry bears, but we just fed one of them a carrot. Let's count how many bears are still hungry. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 bears. And here they come! Bears chasing us, but Stripes just fed 3 of them carrots. Let's count how many are left. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bears.
And here they are.
Hungry bears chasing us, and we just fed 4 of them carrots. Did we feed all the hungry bears? Yes!
All right! Woo-hoo!
We did it, y'all!
That's it! The piston! I finally found it!
Well, technically I found it, but I mean, it's.
With that piston, I'll finally be the best monster machine in the whole world! I just have to grab it from that mud pit, and it's all mine!
Let it go, Crusher!
It's Blaze!
Yes, Pickle, I know who it is.
That piston belongs to Starla, not you!
Ha! Well, it's mine now, and I'm not giving it back!
Gotta help Blaze get that piston. Switching to visor view. Now we can figure out who's pulling harder. Blaze is at 5, and Crusher is at 4. Which number's bigger, 5 or 4? 5! Yeah! That means Blaze is pulling with more force.
Crusher, I think he's winning.
Not for long!
Crusher went up to 7. Which number is bigger, 5 or 7? 7? Oh no, now Crusher has more force. Come on, Blaze, you can do it! Blaze needs to pull with a force that's bigger than 7. Which number is bigger than 7? 10! Right!
Balance, we need something on the other side that weighs the same as me and Stripes.
The jungle horn! I can use it to call my animal friends. They can help us balance.
It's working! Here come the frogs!
See if all those frogs weigh the same as Blaze and Stripes. Switching to visor view. Blaze and Stripes weigh 11. And together, all those frogs weigh... What number is this? 3. Yeah! But 11 is more than 3. So that's not enough to balance the log.
Quick, Stripes! Blow the jungle horn again!
Look! Here come the parrots! And monkeys!
Now let's see how heavy that side is. What number is this? 9! That's a lot! But it's still not as much as Blaze and Stripes.
Go for it, Stripes! Blow that jungle horn! It's the panda bear!
How much do the animals weigh now? 11! Yes! They weigh the same as Blaze and Stripes.
All right! It worked, Stripes! Your animal friends balanced the log!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah!
Thanks, animals! Now, everyone, follow me! Thanks for helping me get my jungle horn back.
Aw, you're welcome, Stripes.
It was nothing.
You two are the best pals a tiger could ever have.
I'll make snow sharks!
These snow sharks ought to stop him cold!
Look out, Blaze! Snow sharks!
Hubcaps! Crusher must have made these snow sharks to try and stop us from getting the hot chocolate.
Oh, man! How are we gonna get past them?
Hey, I've got an idea. Let's build something that can blast those sharks far away. We'll make a snow cannon!
Yeah! Snow cannons use water to make tiny six-sided ice crystals. Then they blast the ice crystals and water out into the air. The water freezes on the sides of the crystals so they become snowflakes. And with enough snowflakes, we can make a huge snowball, big enough to roll those sharks away.
Come on, let's get building. First, we're gonna need a big tank of water. To make the water tank, say, water tank. Water tank! Now we need an air compressor. It breaks the water up into teeny tiny drops. To make the air compressor, say air compressor. Air compressor! And last, we need a fan. That's what blows the water drops into the air where they freeze and become ice crystals. To make the fan, say fan. Fan! A snow cannon monster machine!
Yeah!
Right now, it says the wind speed is 2. But to push Stripes over to the rock, The wind speed needs to be 6.
Let's tell Stripes when the wind is at 6. Count to 6 with us. Start at 2.
2.
3.
4.
5.
6.
Tell Stripes to jump. Say, jump, Stripes! Jump, Stripes!
I made it! I felt the wind pushing me. Uh-oh, but the next rock is really far away.
To make that jump, Stripes is going to need a stronger wind to push him even farther.
To get to the next rock, Stripes needs to jump when the wind speed is 10.
Count to 10 with us. Start at 6.
6.
7.
8.
9.
10.
Now, say jump, Stripes.
Jump, Stripes!
All right!
Just one more jump to go.
Guys, this is the biggest jump yet! And I do not want to land in that bubbling goo!
Don't worry, buddy! We'll help you! Stripes needs an even bigger push from the wind. To make it to the other side, he needs to jump when the wind speed is 16.
Count to 16 with us. Start at 10.
10.
11.
12.
13.
14.
15.
16.
Say jump, Stripes.
Jump, Stripes.
Ha! It worked! I got the mask.
Yeah!
Way to go, Stripes.
Wait, AJ, over here. I found some pieces to make the bridge stronger.
Good going, Stripes.
To fix the first support, we need a piece that's shaped like this. Which of these pieces has the same shape? That one, yeah!
Come on, let's put it on the bridge. Now the bridge can hold this much weight. What number is that? 4. Yeah.
But for us to drive across, it has to hold a weight of 10.
Let's look for a piece to fix the next support.
The piece we need is shaped like this. Which piece has the same shape? That one. Right.
I'll handle this.
Yeah!
Good throw, Stripes!
Now the bridge can hold this much weight. What number is that? 7. Yeah!
We just need one more piece to fix that last support.
Smirk, smirk! Help us find a piece that's shaped like this. Which piece has the same shape?
Now the bridge can hold a weight of 10. It's safe for us to cross.
Spark, spark!
Now come on, follow me.
Ah! Uh-oh, Blood Crusher almost there.
It's finally gonna be mine.
All mine!
We've gotta hurry if we're gonna get that championship trophy before Crusher takes it. Time to use Blazing Speed. To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
I'm about to get the trophy!
You saved Trophy!
Oh, it's not fair. I was gonna have that trophy all for me! Me, me, me!
I get the trophy.
Come on, Crusher. You can't just take a trophy.
But then how am I supposed to get one?
Well, don't you know? You've got to earn a trophy.
Yeah, by doing something special, like winning a race.
Huh. That does sound more fair than just grabbing it.
Hey, why don't you come with us to the championship race? Then you can try to earn the trophy, fair and square.
Well, okay, yeah, I will do that.
Great! Come on, everyone, to the championship race!
Incredible! Blaze and his friends saved the trophy! And now that the trophy's back in place, it's time to start the championship race! All right, racers, on your marks. Get set. Go! But who will come in first and win the championship trophy? It's the tie!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.